Throughout the years, the UConn Archives and Special Collections has documented campus life, capturing historical moments like student-led activism at the Black Student Sit-In in 1974, celebrating national championships, and much more. But what is today's experience? How will we remember COVID-19, hybrid learning, and the effects of war on our community? Help us collect experiences to share with the students and researchers of tomorrow. Your donations help preserve student stories.